Welcome to Unique Hotel Management Education. Today we are with a new topic about the short description of room service. Room service. At the end of the video, you will be able to list the equipment used in the room service department. Appreciate the importance of Ms. N place. Understand various methods of taking room service order. Gain insight into the room service delivery system. Know the order delivery procedure. Understand guests' expectations. Room service. The room service department is responsible for serving food and beverages ordered by guests in their rooms. Depending on the size and structure of the hotel and in-room facilities available, the extent of services offered will vary. Round-the-clock room service facility is expected in all rated hotels, and in India almost all the hotels offer room service. Room service staff work on a shift system to extend 24 hours service. Room service equipment. In general, the service equipment required for room service will be the same as for restaurant. Trolleys, room service trays, insulated food containers with lids, room service tray rack, etc. are the additional equipment. The equipment required to execute room service depends on what service it offers: breakfast, lunch, dinner, snacks, alcoholic and non-alcoholic beverages, etc. Dishes on offer. In-room facilities available. The distance the food has to be transported. Room service procedure. The major activities involved in the room service procedure are 1. Mise en place activities. 2. Order taking for room service. 3. Execution of room service order. 4. Collecting the order and carrying to the room. Mise en place activities. Mise en place activities for room service are done the night before. Following are the common mise en place activities: wiping crockery and polishing cutlery. Cleaning and checking cruets and filling up preserves dishes. Preparing the butter dish and sugar bowl. Cleaning and polishing coffee pots, teapots, and creamer, milk jugs, pot for hot water. Cleaning toast racks and preparing bread baskets. Mise en place on a tray. The breakfast trays are lined with tray mat / cloth / plastic sheet / rexine, and the following are placed on it: breakfast cup and saucer with teaspoon, tea strainer with slop basin, sugar bowl with tongs, if cubes are taken, preserves dish with preserves spoon and cruet set, side plate with side knife, butter knife, large knife and fork, dessert spoon and fork, still room mise en place. The following are kept ready in still room for breakfast: beverage pots, coffee, tea, milk, pots for hot water, cereal bowls, portion containers with lids, full plates, toast racks, bread baskets, cloche. Order taking for room service. Breakfast order is collected in any of the three methods given below: doorknob card, telephone, in person, by waiter. Order taking for room service. Execution of room service order. Room service orders are executed through one of the following systems: floor pantry system or decentralized system. Centralized system. Collecting the order and carrying to the room. Loading the tray. Recording in room service logbook. Carrying a loaded tray. Entering the room. Clearance. Satisfaction of guests. In room service, unfortunately, the customer satisfaction level is always low. The dishes served in the room are costlier than those served in other outlets of the same hotel, though the portion size is the same. Naturally, customers demand good service for the extra amount they pay. Customers expect the following: quick and timely service, dishes at correct temperature, right portion size, hygienic and attractive presentation of food, clearance of soiled service equipment on time, food handled by well-groomed and clean food waiter. Points to remember: The room service department is responsible for serving food and beverages ordered by guests in their rooms. Room service staff work on a shift system to extend 24-hour service. Nowadays, most hotels discourage room service as it involves too much of labor, time, and investment. The service method adopted should not require too many staff, should facilitate quicker service, should not occupy much of area, and not result in duplication of machinery. Customer satisfaction level is low in room service. Thank you for watching my video. If you like my video, comment, like, share, and do not forget to click on the red button to subscribe my channel so that you will not miss any of my videos.